The Duchess of Cambridge channeled her inner fairy tale princess in a pair of glittering designer heels as she stepped out for an engagement on Wednesday night. Kate, 37, donned the £568 platinum pumps by Oscar de la Renta as she joined 300 guests for the 100 Women in Finance Gala dinner at the Victoria and Albert Museum, London. The vertiginous heels, which feature a pointed toe, scalloped sides and raised back, have been worn by the royal on a number of previous occasions, including to a black tie dinner in Paris in March 2017. On that appearance, she paired the heels with an embroidered ice blue gown by favorite royal designer, Jenny Packham. The month before, Kate wore the heels with a midi cocktail dress by her dame. Tonight the sparkling creations were the perfect counterpoint to the softness of Kate's blush pink gown, which was made for the royal by Gucci. She accessorized the feminine ensemble, a perfect color for a Valentine's Day Eve event, with a berry-colored clutch bag in an on-trend velvet fabric. The mother of three finished the look with a pair of drop earrings by Kiki McDonough, which hold special personal significance as she wore them to sister Pippa Middleton's wedding. Tonight the Duchess was the guest of honor at the fundraiser in support of the Royal Foundation program, which aims to help people of all ages start conversations about their mental health and is a key focus of her public work. After briefly mingling with guests, Kate took her seat at the top table in the impressive Raphael Gallery before delivering a speech to the more than 300 people present. Kate, who along with her husband William and brother-in-law Harry is patron of 100 Women in Finance's philanthropic initiatives, has attended three previous galas held by the organization in aid of charities associated with the young royals. 100 Women in Finance, previously known as 100 Women in Hedge Funds, is a leading non-profit organization for professionals in the alternative investments industry. Each year, 100WF's Board of Directors selects a beneficiary for its philanthropic initiatives, which cover women's and family health, mentoring and education programs. Mentally Healthy Schools is a free, expert-backed online resource, which provides advice, information and practical tools, such as lesson and assembly plans, to help primary school teachers, leaders and staff support children's well-being. The project, a legacy of the Heads Together campaign, was developed by the youth-focused charity partners of Heads Together, the Anna Freud National Center for Children and Families, Place to Be in Young Minds.